What's up, Magic fam? It is day 26 of the virtual learning series, day 13 with me. Today's workout is going to be three separate short circuits, four rounds each. You guys are going to see 30 wall sprints in between exercises on the short circuits. That means 30 steps total, so you guys get that forward lean, drive the knees high for 30 steps, and then get right into the next exercise. 2 minute burpees at the end. Try to get as many as you can. If any of you guys have weights or anything like that, bands, a little home gym down in the basement or whatever, and you guys are looking for other workouts to do outside of the body weight stuff, feel free to reach out to me. I'm really easy to get in contact with. Obviously, if you guys have any questions, comments, feel free to reach out. Hopefully, we'll be seeing you guys soon. All right, so what we have here is a dip, and what I'm going to do is my feet are going to be flat, my hands are going to be facing forward, okay? I'm going to lift my butt up off the ground, recline my back, okay? And all I'm going to do, bend my elbows, drive up. Next is going to be a plank to a push-up, okay? So what I'm going to do here is get into a plank position, okay? I'm on my forearms, my core is engaged. And all I'm going to do is rise up into a push-up position. Up, down. Next, I have a lateral hop. What I'm going to do here, okay, my feet are hip-width apart. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump laterally, okay, as quick and as explosive as I can. All right? As soon as my feet hit the ground, I'm trying to get as much distance as possible here. All right? So what I'm going to do is here, boom. Lateral steps with the sprawl, okay? What I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna get into a defensive position, okay? I'm gonna take three side steps, and then I'm gonna sprawl out, bounce back up as quick as I can, and just repeat. One, two, three, sprawl. One, two, three,